Well, here's some guaranteed good news on this Friday morning. It is proof that heroes come in all shapes and sizes after police say a pit bull puppy in North Carolina may have prevented a tragedy. Take a look at this cute little guy. There he is. Greenville police say he dug up a fully loaded revolver that was wrapped in a t-shirt and buried underground. It all happened earlier this week. Police say the puppy is named Ryder, and he prevented the gun from winding up in the wrong hands.